Tiziana. This door. I cannot open. Do you still have that pendant of yours, Dr. Jones?
I'm doing this.
You're in way over your head, Gina.
You found your cat.
In pieces.
Now I want to find Laura.
You have any idea of the archaeological significance of the Great Circle? I'm not letting this one go.
I don't care about your Great Circle. I just care about my sister.
I've had a run-in with the Nazis before, and trust me, it ain't a walk in the park.
Okay, then. Let's see if you can keep up.
If I can keep... What do you mean, if I can keep up?
Sind alle. Schickt uns rauf!
Was war das?
Gott will nicht, dass wir die Stadt verlassen, Franz.
Hör auf!
War nur Spaß.
Ist wahrscheinlich nur die miese italienische Technik.
War Leonardo da Vinci nicht Italiener?
Wer?
Nichts, nur der größte Erfinder aller Zeiten.
Von ihm gehört.
Wie kann man mit so wenig Hirn überhaupt leben?
Was ist das?
Was zur...
Seltsam.
Soup. Hallo, schneller! Ihr verzögert unseren Abflug.
Father Gallagher.
Oh, hi there.
Why are you not in your cassock? And not in the library with Father Antonio?
Just want to check out the view. You know, us Americans always nosing about.
With a gun and a whip.
You'd be surprised how often it comes in handy.
Traitors, conspirators, liars! And now I also have to deal with spies? Fate ciò che volete con lui. Mi occuperò di Antonio.
Monsieur, vois.
Demone? Demone! Uccidete il demone!
Bereit machen zum Abflug.
Buona fortuna, amico mio.
What were you doing out there?
Fresh air.
Why are you following me, Strambo?
Oh, don't flatter yourself. The Great Circle's the biggest mystery in all of archaeology. Do you even know what it is?
Some kind of a fancy ring you're gonna put in your museum, perhaps?
No.
What?
Do you have any lipstick? Give it to me.
Great.
That's the Earth. Throughout history, mankind has built sites of great spiritual significance. Siwa, Giza, Persepolis, Mohenjo-daro, Sukhothai, Nazca, Machu Picchu. Now, here's the strange part. If you were to draw a line through these ancient sites around the globe, you get a perfectly aligned circle.
The Great Circle.
Exactly.
Sounds like a coincidence to me.
Maybe you're right. Maybe it's just a fluke. Or maybe Voss found something that connects these stone relics to the Great Circle.
Nazis don't care about history, Dr. Jones. They only care about power.
Legend says that the Great Circle does have some power, something about its geometry, a deeper force that connects these sites.
Yeah, but that's superstition. And I don't believe in superstition.
Neither do I. But if Voss thinks those stone relics can help the Reich, then we have to find them before he does.
No, you have to find them. I have to find my sister.
Sorry.
I do have a pen, do you know that? I'm a journalist.
It's an antique, by the way.
What?
A hairpin. Early 19th century.
That was a gift from my sister.
Yeah. It is quite lovely. Seems to be something. How about that?
Well, Laura didn't tell me about that. I could have used it back in prison.
You were in prison.
There are so many things you don't know about me.
Well, it is a long way to Giza. Right. Gotta get some shut-eye. We're about to land. This place will be crawling with Nazis any second.
Okay, let's go. There's a service hatch in the back. Let's get out this way.
So, what's your plan once we arrive in Giza?
I have a contact who's expecting me. An old friend of my sister.
Maybe I could learn something from this.
Come on, we don't have much time.
Welcome to Giza!
Sind Sie fetter geworden? Viel italienische Pasta vielleicht? Ihre geistlosen Bemerkungen ziehen vielleicht bei den Schwachköpfen der Wehrmacht um was ganz. Mich interessiert vielmehr, was Sie in meiner Abwesenheit mit meiner Ausgrabungsstelle angerichtet haben.
Ich bin auf persönlichen Wunsch des Führers hier. Sie sind mir unterstellt! Finden Sie gefälligst die restlichen Relikte, damit ich sie dem Führer bringen kann, oder ich lasse sie erschießen. Fällt Ihnen das besser? Möchten Sie das, hä?
Jetzt amüsieren Sie mich aber, Oberst. So wie ein Dorftrottel die Leute mit seinen drolligen Marotten amüsiert. Und jetzt genug der Überleiten. Bringen Sie den Riesen zum Reden, haben Sie es verstanden?
Den Riesen werde ich heute Nachmittag eingehend verhören. Machen Sie sich mal keine Sorgen.
Geben Sie mir Bescheid, wenn Sie unweigerlich versagt haben. Dann bin ich vielleicht so nett und zeige Ihnen, wie es richtig geht.
Vielleicht sollten Sie sich lieber etwas ausruhen, bevor mich das Verlangen übermannt, Ihr ganzes Unternehmen niederzubrennen und auf die Asche zu pissen.
Ja. Die Reise war lang und Priester sind ermüdend. Fast so ermüdend wie Sie.
Fahren Sie woanders mit, hier ist kein Platz mehr.
Wissen Sie, Bergmann, willensschwache Männer sind am einfachsten zu manipulieren.
Okay, so how are we gonna find your contact?
I was told to look for a blue tent in the works area. Maybe we can get a better view from where that flag is. Come on, we should get going. Maybe it's this way.
It is something, ain't it?
That's it. We should hurry.
All right, let's go to the blue tent.
يومك سعيد يا حافظ.
وعليكم السلام.
شاطر على فكرة. بص على القطع مرة واحدة بس.
جدع. نهارك سعيد يا فندي.
نهارك سعيد.
تفضل ادخل.
Gina, darling.
Do you know what?
You made it.
No.
Who might this be?
This is Dr. Indiana Jones.
I'm an archaeologist.
Famous archaeologist.
Rings a bell. Marcus Brody's associate.
You know Marcus.
We frequent the same circles. I am Dame Nawal Shafiq Bartley, patron of history and its forgotten artifacts. And as of late, indulging in a spot of spying for Miss Lombardi here. Well, you must be famished. Come. Such a fascinating world.
Well, I'm glad to hear you say that. Why, thank you. It's quite the luxurious pavilion you have here.
Oh, have a look around, Dr. Jones.
Don't mind if I do, Dame Nawal.
You have a very sharp eye for quality.
Yeah, just trinkets I've collected on my travels. So, this great circle, the Nazis think it's a conduit of some kind of power, correct?
Boss certainly does. He believes it'll secure his place in history. Everything's a competition with that guy.
He's using my sister to cross the finish line.
We will find her. Everything is predestined and pre-written, as the Egyptians would say. Oh! Mind feeding Osiris, Dr. Jones?
I don't think he's hungry.
Scared of snakes?
Oh.
Not a chance.
Must be a problem in your line of work.
Nothing would make me happier than feeding your snake, Dame Wall.
I find Osiris's food right by his box. Give him just a little snack. That should be enough. One of my spies smuggled this out of the Nazi compound. Funding approval for some sort of experiment. Signed by Adolf Hitler, the obnoxious little twit.
Dr. Laura Lombardi? She's on the list of the participants?
Couldn't find any description of this experiment. My German is a tad rusty.
What did you get yourself into, Laura?
She was so absorbed in her work when we lived in Berlin, she was never really present. She was like a ghost.
She still loves you, you know.
Well, I'm still here for her, doing everything I can, even though... Voss has an office in the Nazi compound. Perhaps we can find more information there.
How do we get in?
I can procure work passes. Though it may take some time, I'm afraid.
I did it. I fed the snake.
Marvelous.
Indiana, tell me, that rubbing over there, have a look and see what you make of it.
The idol of Ra.
Voss believes it to be here, Dr. Jones.
What is it?
It's a statue. Perhaps this big, cursed with a terrible power, according to the old Egyptian legend.
It's been lost for thousands of years. No one's known where to look for it.
So why does Boss think that the idol is here in Giza?
Perhaps he thinks old Khufu had it.
Khufu built the Great Pyramid as his personal tomb. If he did have the idol, then he would...
He would want to hide its power from the world.
Power of the stone. Dame Nawal, you're a genius.
Am I?
The cat mummy.
Sorry?
The stones of the Great Circle were found inside various ancient relics, which could mean the Idol of Ra contains another one of those stones.
Oh, bravo!
Well, I take it you won't just idly wait here for your work passes. An agent of purloined this excavation map from the Nazi camp. It will give you an updated view of the surroundings here.
Huh. Must be from an old expedition during the French invasion.
I can use this to listen to the Nazis' radio communications.
Splendid idea. Be my guest.
Madame Nawal, Nazien dammaru wahda tanya.
Shukran, Omar. Rabbina Mike.
Lost another what?
Another stone stele. Voss is desperate for whatever information they may contain. Soon, there will be no trace of history left in this place.
Perhaps there's something I could do to help.
I'm a benefactor at the Cairo Museum. They would gladly accept any stone stele coming their way. If you find any, bring them to me. I'll keep them safe and sound.
As long as they end up in a museum.
Where they belong. These are my notes concerning the stone stele. Perhaps they can be of some use to you.
I'll do my best. Okay.
Market. Just watch out for any merchants trying to scam you, hmm?
Don't worry. I have a nose for spotting frauds.
Well, then I'm sure you'll be fine.
Hey, Strombo. I've got something interesting. Come on. I think you want to hear this.
All right, I'm listening.
Was?
Wir waren den ganzen Tag an der Ausgrabungsstelle bei der Sphinx. Die Männer sind erschöpft. Komm. Ja und? Haben Sie schon das Heiligtum der Wächter gefunden? Leider nein, Herr Sturmbannführer. Aber womöglich einen Eingang. Komm. Gut. Gute Arbeit, Meier. Und jetzt kehren Sie zum Lager zurück. Ich werde mich jetzt der Ausgrabung widmen. Der nächste Schritt erfordert eine gewisse Expertise. Los, ab! Verstanden, Herr...
Voss seems very concerned about this excavation. What is he searching for?
He said the Sanctuary of the Guardians.
Huh?
Maybe they were guardians of the Idol of Ra.
Well, we have to investigate before he returns to the site.
Naharak Said, Yefendi.
Wa alaykum assalam.
واجري على البيت ولا ايه
تفتكر امتى هيدفعوا لنا ويسيبونا نروح
مش عارف بس أكيد أول ما يلاقوا اللي بيدوروا عليه.
Seltsam, dass die Engländer uns Gizeh so lange besetzen lassen.
Ist alles geregelt. Wir haben einen wohlwollenden Engländer im Kommissariat.
Ein von Mosleys Männern?
Ja. Er hat uns geholfen, die Politiker zu bestechen. Wir können bleiben, solange wir wollen.
Ist ja toll. Ich sollte wirklich mehr von der hiesigen Küche probieren.
Nur noch ein paar Stunden.
Ich würde alles für ein weiches Bett geben.
تعال هنا يا فندم من فضلك.
I suppose someone who can use them. Let me see here. You've been here a while, haven't you? To the collection. Close enough.
so long, Strumble.
Well, nice to see you too.
I'm trying to open this big door, but I don't know how.
The Nazis found some kind of golden medallion. Took it to their recreational area.
That medallion sounds pretty important, don't you think?
You're damn right. Now let's go take it back from them.
You go. I'll stay here and search for any signs of my sister.
Lässt uns also schuften, während er Skat im Zelt des Befehlshabenden spielt. So ist das halt. Wir sind nur Fußvolk. Also bist du genug Geld für den Einsatz, um mit Meier und den Offizieren Skat zu spielen.
Never wrong to steal from a Nazi.
Mist. Und nun? Die Flasche.
We'll see.
Ist der gerade rumscheuchen, Meier? Ich sagte, bring mir die Flasche.
Was offiziell
Meier sagt, Mann. Das ist Sperrgebiet, Freundchen. Ich krieg dich. Hab ich dich, du listige Ratte.
Du bist tot, Freundchen. Ran da. Mit rein.
Found the medallion?
Of course. Any signs of Laura?
No, nothing. Oh, it worked! Wow.
This hasn't been disturbed for thousands of years.
This is very exciting, Dr. Jones. It's too dark in here.
All right, the village market. Maybe they have something I can use.
You go ahead. I'll wait for you here. We need some light here.
The best! The finest! Practically free!
Very, very, very good price, sir.
No, I'm good for now.
What are you selling?
Aiwa, I think I have something for you.
Yeah, little guy.
Thou said it is a queen, not a guy.
Didn't realize I was speaking to the last pharaoh of the Ramesside dynasty. My apologies, Your Majesty.
Maybe this would tease open your money pouch. Yes, Alain.
Not bad. How much?
From beautiful Vienna, I can barely part with it, but I will sell it for a very, very good price to you, sir.
Let me think about it. If I'm gonna be crawling around Egyptian tombs, a lighter would come in handy.
Excellent lighter. I bought it from a German soldier. The lighter is you.
Thanks.
Best quality in all
right now. Yep, bought this little fella at the market. No, of course I didn't. Somewhere they can help.
We can pass through there.
Only one way to find out.
Now what? Look, do you think we can pass through there?
Only one way to find out.
Slow down, will ya?
Might as well be talking to the wall.
I may be a nuisance, Dr. Jones, but at least you can always count on me.
I'll keep that in mind.
Are these the guardians?
I would guess so, yeah. Beautiful. We're gonna try. Ceremonial mask. Lock tight.
Those mirrors. I think they are the key to this.
Yeah, but to what? Some kind of mechanism that reacts to light. To direct the light to the metal discs. Need to direct the light to the metal discs.
Maybe something is revealed if you shine a light on the right spot.
Yes, that's exactly what light does. It reveals things.
Oh, is that right, Professor?
Wonderful. What is it?
Ceremonial mask, probably worn by the Guardians.
May I see that?
Hey!
What if the Guardians of ancient Egypt looked so frightening that they needed this mask to cover their faces?
Not a bad theory.
Oh, I'm coming for your card, Mommy.
Hold still. Scorpions.
Quick, light my torch. Quick, light my torch. Shaw, go away. We've got to get out of here.
Tell me about it. We're gonna try.
We need something heavy.
It's heat. I think I should go back.
Doubt it. Here, I got something. I can use this. Oh, now you don't like it, huh?
Well, these scorpions are gone.
Not out of here just yet.
I or mirror puzzle, right?
Let's try this.
Those pedestals.
Yeah,
but the mirror's missing.
Let's try the other door now.
All right. I broke it. Maybe they should have built it to last 1,000 years longer.
Maybe you can lift me up here? I can see if there is something we need behind that door. Here we go.
You okay?
Well done.
Need a light?
It's fine. There's some light coming in here. I found something in the rubble. It's another mirror.
Slide it under the door.
Here. Take it.
Got it. Now do you see a way out of there? Okay, so where do we put it?
What if... I stand over here and you shine that light on me. Then I can reflect it towards that eye symbol on the statue. Look! The statue!
It's working! Opening the door.
We did it.
We're not out of the woods just yet.
Who built all of this, Dr. Jones?
King Khufu, maybe one of his descendants. Guardians must have been highly regarded by the kings of ancient Egypt to be treated like this. This didn't get buried by the sand. They don't like the light, see?
Oh, yes. Oh, vediamo. A mirror. Come on, get me up there.